Not guilty on all counts. Anthony Floyd is a free man tonight. His trial for first-degree murder wrapped up this afternoon. The 24-year-old was accused of shooting Rodney Hunt in the head in October 2013. Hunt was found in a motel parking lot near 60th and K. Samuel Ochoa and